Hi everyone, welcome to Happy New Kids Learning. Today we are going to learn about sharks. Sharks are an amazing type of fish in the ocean. Sharks are fish, and you know there are 440 types of sharks which are quite different from one another. For example, the whale shark is the largest type of shark. It gets over 40 feet long. Draft lantern shark is the smallest shark. It is only about 6 inches and can fit in your hand. Even though there are 440 sharks, there are certain things that are common in these sharks. Sharks don't have bones. The skeleton of the shark is made of a material called as cartilage. What is this cartilage, children? Let's see about it. Touch your ears and move round with your fingers. The rubbery material in your ear is cartilage. Is that amazing? There is some cartilage in your body just like the sharks. The skeleton of the shark is made up of cartilage, which makes a shark very flexible. The only non-flexible part in shark body is teeth. A shark uses its teeth to bite, not to chew. A shark has as many as 20,000 teeth during its lifetime. So, there are 440 types of shark. Let's see some of them. Whale shark. Whale shark is the largest shark. The great hammerhead shark. The great hammerhead shark. The frill shark. The frill shark. The Japanese bullhead shark. The Japanese bullhead shark. The great white shark. The great white shark. Long nose saw shark. Long nose saw shark. The angel shark. The angel shark. Do you know, children? Sharks has an important job to do. The job of the shark is to balance the ocean ecosystem. It balances the ocean ecosystem. Do you know, children? Every year, 100 million sharks are being killed by the people. Thankfully, there are organizations that are working to protect our sharks. Let's protect our sharks, children. Hope you enjoyed with me. See you soon. Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel.